Hi, my name is Manuel Marsilio, and I'm the General Manager of CONEBI, Confederation of the European Bicycle Industry, which represents as well both the pedal-assist electric bicycle and the parts and accessories industries in Europe. With this video, I would like to congratulate the Inland Transport Committee of the UNEC for its 17th anniversary, an important milestone that has allowed the UNEC member countries to come together and forge the tools for an harmonized, safe, and sustainable development of the inland transport. In this context, CONEBI welcomes the extremely valuable work that the ITC has been doing to improve either the vehicle safety and the safety of vulnerable road users like cyclists. A correct legal and policy architecture at international level has a fundamental impact on the daily life of people, and our industry is honored and committed to work closely with UNEC in light of the Sustainable Development Goals set in the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development. I'm proud to say that the European bicycle industry invests in the highest safety of its products and contributes to the decarbonization of transportation, while, thanks to a forward-looking approach, is becoming a major player in the frameworks of e-mobility and interconnectivity. Intelligent transport systems have the potential to revolutionize mobility, and the UNEC offers a unique platform for shaping those frameworks too and ensuring the safe introduction of future technologies. In conclusion, on behalf of CONEBI, I would like to thank the UNEC for the excellent cooperation between our organizations, and I'm confident that this cooperation will continue, leading to many good results. Once again, congratulations to you, UNEC, for your 17th anniversary.